हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू श्री कृष्णा किचन। टुडे माय ब्रेकफास्ट इज सैंडविच। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रिपेयर थ्री टाइप्स ऑफ सैंडविच। वन इज वेजिटेबल मिक्स्ड सैंडविच, सेकंड वन इज ग्रीन चटनी मिक्स्ड सैंडविच, थर्ड वन इज एग ऑमलेट सैंडविच। इंग्रेडिएंट्स रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द सैंडविच, हियर आई हैव टेकन कैप्सिकम कट इनटू स्मॉल पीसेस, श्रेडेड कैबेज 1 कप, ग्रेटेड कैरेट 1 कप, हाफ ऑनियन कट इनटू स्मॉल पीसेस, 1 small tomato cut into small pieces. For green chutney, 1 cup coriander leaves, 1 cup mint leaves, 2 green chili, small piece of ginger, 3 cloves garlic. Here I made a mixture of 1 tablespoon butter and 1 tablespoon tomato ketchup. It gives very good taste to the sandwich. Here I've taken 3 eggs for egg omelet. So let us add green chili, curry leaves, small piece of onion, salt to taste, turmeric powder, 1/4 teaspoon pepper powder. Let me whisk the eggs. Whisk well. Let us make green chutney. I am going to grind all these into a smooth paste and 1 small peanut size of tamarind, salt to taste. Let us grind into a smooth paste. Friends, green chutney is ready, red chutney is ready, and I am using cheese slice and veg mayonnaise. Here I have trimmed the edges of the bread. Prepare the omelet. It is ready. Make square sizes. Mix all the vegetables together. Add little salt. Pepper powder. Mix very well. This vegetable mixture is ready for vegetable sandwich. Green chutney and red chutney is ready for chutney sandwich. egg omelette is ready for egg sandwich. I spread green chutney on the bread. Add cheese. Add mayonnaise. Spread it. Spread butter. Take one more slice. Spread butter on that. Keep on the first piece. Again, apply red sauce chutney. Keep cheese. Spread mayonnaise. Keep one more piece. Chutney sandwich is ready. Now let us heat the sandwich. Apply butter. This butter is homemade butter. Make the flame low. Let me prepare vegetable sandwich. Add vegetables. Cheese. Mayonnaise. Take one more piece. Apply green chutney. It will be very tasty. Spread butter. Close with this. Vegetable sandwich is ready. Let us keep on the tawa. Make low flame. Now I am preparing egg sandwich. Apply green chutney, red chutney, cheese. I am not adding mayonnaise for egg sandwich. Add egg piece. Take another bread slice. Apply butter. Close with this. Egg sandwich is ready. Apply butter on the top. Friends, next to our site, building construction is going on. So it's very difficult to make videos, but I am managing to make videos. You can hear the background sound. Sandwich is ready. This is vegetable sandwich. Egg omelette sandwich and chutney sandwich. Chutney sandwich. This is green chutney. This is red chutney. Very tasty. I'll cut with the scissor. If you like this recipe, Please subscribe my channel. Thank you.